Hello everyone and welcome to UpGrowth. In today's video, I will walk you through our Nifty Liquid Net Worth Calculator. Let's first understand what is liquid net worth. It's the difference between your easily accessible cash and your short-term debts. If you scroll through this page, you'll come across this calculator fields with two input values required. First is total liquid assets and second is total liabilities. So total liquid assets, you need to enter the sum of all your readily convertible assets, which includes your checking account balance, saving account balance, then marketable securities such as stocks, bonds, etc. All of it that can be sold quickly, cash value of any money market accounts. Next is the total liabilities. Here you need to enter the total amount of your short-term debts that you need to pay within a year. Remember that the time frame for both the input fields should be same. If you're computing total liabilities for a year's timeline, so the total liquid assets should be computed for that particular year timeline. So here's what we can input here. Now let's look up a detailed example. Let's say in my checkings account, I have $5,000. On my savings account, I have another $15,000 and stocks worth $5,000. So it totals to $25,000 total liquid asset I have with me. Then I have to input values for total liabilities. Let's say I have credit card debt of $7,000. On top of it, a personal loan of $3,000, which makes it $10,000 additional total liability. Simply hit calculate, you get the liquid net worth. This means I have $15,000 in readily available cash to cover my short-term debts. So you can try our calculator by following the link in the description, or you can simply look up for liquid net worth calculator on Google search engine. And you can access the link from here and simply visit this page. And if you're looking for a growth partner, book a consultation with a growth hacking specialist. Check out the link in the description. Don't forget to subscribe for more tips and tools to help you optimize your online business. Thanks for watching.